It is with full conviction that I speak here to support this cause, your cause. Preventing cancer and fighting against cancer are most important deeds for the good of all those who suffer from this disease. As you may know, every year around 3.2 million Europeans are diagnosed with cancer. In fact, it is the second most common cause of death in Europe. It is estimated, however, that one-third of all cancers are actually preventable. Therefore, we should make every effort towards that aim. We all have a role to play: policymakers, health professionals, civil society, industry. And I'm confident that we will all help the Association of European Leagues Against Cancer to get out the message from its European Code Against Cancer. The facts are all there. Public awareness is essential here. It is not about policing people's everyday conduct, but about reminding people of the importance of healthy lifestyle. And let us all keep the goal in mind: the potential patient who does not become one. All of us are potential patients. One may never forget this. It can make us more solidarity-minded. Thank you.